always have a few incidents of fainting. Now, if you feel as though you're going to keel over, why, just step back so you don't fall over the patient.
My patient changes his mind, he doesn't want to have the operation.
He doesn't want to have the operation?
No, he doesn't want any part of this whole ordeal.
Well, why have you got the sheet pulled over his head?
He can't stand the sight of blood.
This is most unusual.
He says he wants to go home. I'm going to have to take him home.
He lives right away from here.
New Rochelle. I have to take him all the way out there. You're going to have to let him.
Well, what patient is that?
This is your patient for the operation, doctor.
Well, what patient is this?
In room 602 with our child.
Oh, she couldn't be there. It isn't permitted.
Well, I got a feeling that that's where she is.
You evidently don't know our rules.
Well, you evidently don't know my wife.
No one missing from the psychiatric ward, nurse.
Look, if you would just take me to the room.
Oh, I'm awfully sorry, but I just don't have the time. The whole hospital's in a turmoil, trying to find some screwball red-headed nurse that has gone berserk.
Was she carrying a teddy bear?
How did you know?
Well, let me put it this way. I am looking for my screwball red-headed wife, who has been berserk for 15 years. Now, if you just take me to this room 602, I got a hunch that we're going to solve both our problems.
Well, very well. But I'm quite sure it won't do a bit of
good. You never can tell.
Entirely against it.
Lucille Ball and Desi Arnaz will be back next week at this same time.